Hi everyone.
Okay, Google have released Google Analytics for Android, and it's just as cool as it sounds. It's basically if you use Analytics for your website to record all of your visitor traffic, you can now use this to get an up-to-date reading on what your website's looking like. When you come into your dashboard, you've got all of your various charts. You can set up a new chart here. All you need to do is go up to the widget at the top, and literally everything that's available within Analytics is available in here. So you've got your recently used up at the top there, visitor and session. If you're an AdWords user, your AdWords data for the Analytics side is available as well. You've got page tracking. As you can see, there's loads here. Event tracking, your site search, goals, very useful for most people, and obviously e-commerce as well. So if you go into one of these, let's just pick one of these, page visits, you can then change the various metrics. So sample interval metric, what the metric is going to be, event segment, date range, and if you want to include today. Then you back out, and it will then include that. And there, I think I might have added it twice actually. And then it's added onto the dashboard. You can only have 5 items on the dashboard. Now, next cool bit, real time. So now you can actually see your real time tracking as well. So how many people are live on your website at this moment? How cool is that? Really, really, really useful. And then to cap it all off, any of your automatic alerts. So if you've got automatic alerts set up, any time something substantial changes on your website, you'll be able to see it in here. It's a very, very slick app. They've done a great job with it. If you click on these, you can then go in here and modify the sample, etc., sample rate, and also delete it. Like I say, you can only have 5 on the screen. So good. If you're a heavy Google Analytics user, you are going to want this app.